Hi, and welcome to the in-service video for the Guardian OR. Medical facilities are spending tens of thousands of dollars annually replacing lost surgical instruments that are accidentally thrown away in the soiled drapes at the end of a procedure. The Guardian OR is designed to help mitigate these losses at the exact point they occur, in the OR suite. Introducing the Guardian OR Surgical Instrument Detector. Turn the Guardian OR on by pressing the on button. The unit will audibly alarm for 2 seconds, and the detector coil will self-calibrate. Calibration of the detection coil takes approximately 20 seconds. Select the desired volume level by pressing the plus or minus buttons on the volume adjustment indicator, or select mute. The volume initially sets to the lowest volume setting of 50 decibels when the unit is turned on. The LED indicator will display the volume level setting. There are 3 audible settings: 50 decibels, 70 decibels, and 85 decibels. In the mute mode, the blue LED indication light will still illuminate on a metal detection. On the underside of the lid of the Guardian OR is a sensitivity adjustment dial for controlling the responsiveness of the detection coil. This may be necessary in procedures where instrumentation is smaller and a stronger sensitivity to detect metal object is required, such as in ENT or vascular procedures. Where there is quite a bit of metallic instrumentation, such as orthopedic or neuro rooms, a lower sensitivity may be desired. Clockwise will make the detection coil more responsive, and counterclockwise will decrease the sensitivity level. A small flathead screwdriver is helpful to turn the sensitivity dial. Also on the underside of the Guardian OR is the counter reset key switch. This is used to reset the digital detect counter on the front of the lid. There is an arrow on the reset aperture indicating the unit is in run mode. To reset the counter, insert the Guardian OR key into the aperture and turn the key from run to reset and then back to run again. The counter is now reset to 0. The digital counter tracks the number of detection events that pass through the detector, thereby allowing the staff to easily determine the effectiveness of the detector and the alertness and performance of the personnel in the OR suite over a set period of time. This measurement tool can be used to reinforce good habits and prevent the loss of costly surgical instruments. Insert a standard plastic waste bag into the Guardian OR, ensuring that the bag is snugly wrapped around all 4 corners. A 29-inch by 45-inch waste bag will work best. Ensure that the bottom of the waste bag is resting on the hamper base to help support the weight of the bag. Double-sided hamper tape is available to help secure the bag to the stand, preventing a loaded waste bag from sliding out of the hamper. The Guardian OR is designed to catch metallic surgical instrumentation that is accidentally thrown away at the end of a procedure. Now, all legitimate trash items that contain metal, such as a Bovie grounding pad, pulse lavage gun, magnetic instrument pad, or anything containing foil, should be segregated out and placed aside. Wheel the Guardian OR to the OR table. Dispose of the soiled procedure drapes into the Guardian OR, listening for any alarms. If an alarm sounds, retrieve the drapes that have passed through the detection coil to identify the metallic object which caused the alarm. Once the soiled drapes have been disposed into the Guardian OR and all surgical instruments are accounted for, turn the unit off and continue to use it as a standard trash receptacle. At the end of the day, plug the Guardian OR charging unit into the back of the lid for recharging of the battery pack. A fully charged battery pack will last at least 12 hours. Attached to the back of the Guardian OR are 2 convenient storage pouches, one for storing replacement bags and the other for the charger when it's not in use. The Guardian OR. Instrumentation recovery at the point of loss. Thanks for listening.